Thank you, Rabbi Shifton, Rabbi Macklin, and Martin, for having us here. For many reasons, but it is having the right people that this evening is about. On this side, there's also the right people, and we're grateful for this prize, for this award, and for the support and the recognition. I think in our work that we have engaged in, really for a long time, maybe before the beginning of the Our Muslim Neighbor, these relationships have predated the work. It's all based in relationships, and there is no greater honor than calling Bernard Morgan a friend, and Robert a friend, maybe more than friends. A big thank you to Betty, Robin, Emily, our children. Those are our first partners. It takes a lot of time away. Over the past 4 years, we have been blessed with a board and an advisory board and the support of many in this room. I've never been part of the Nashville crew, but then Avi and Erwin and Abdul Ghani and Amir say, let's bring those fellows in. And out of that grew those friendships and the possibilities. And then we reached out to people we have developed those relationships with, and we've asked them to be our guiding body as an advisory council. And we have here, I think, Doug Perkins, Michael, who else do we have here from the advisory board? We have Beverly Watts. Rob, forget about Rob. And then the support of so many others in here. The work is done by part-time staff, very, very part-time. And really, this is a celebration of your efforts. David Osgood, Nahid Abdulzir, Nadia Crank. Who am I forgetting? Is there a Hayat Abudia? My daughter. This is celebrating you. This is, we're receiving this on your behalf. This is all I'm going to say. I think we are about to enjoy a nice dinner, but also a mini ASAT. Tonight will not be guided. It will be just a celebration and enjoying others as we share that meal. Shamela will come and join us and share a little bit about that ASAT experience before we move on to the other room to have dinner. Thank you for the prize, for the recognition. And the last thing I want to mention is, it's not the fruit of what this is about, isn't what we've accomplished. It's really every one of you who's here because you have been supportive, because you have participated. It's what you do out of those relationships. This grew out of that relationship. It's really what you do. This is about ordinary people doing this kind of work. Thank you.